Hello everybody, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And today I forgot my glasses, so you may see me a little bit different from other videos. And today we have a new trailer, Annihilation. And before we see this trailer, I must say that this movie is based on the trilogy book The Southern Reach by Jeff Vandermeer. So this movie based on book 1, so I guess that in the future they may do book 2 or book 3 turn to the movie. And okay, let's watch the movie right now.
It was his decision to go in. It's something they termed the shimmer.
It's like a rainbow barrier.
We're talking city.
Woman to the rescue.
It's beautiful.
Oh, the deer looks so different from the real deer.
What is it? The soldiers on the last expedition.
They went crazy.
Or something in here killed them.
Something's come through the fence.
We have to go back.
I can't go back. We can camp here tonight.
Ew. Ew.
It's destroying everything.
It's not destroying. It's making something new.
It's like an action horror movie with Arrival, The Stranger Things, and Ghostbusters in one movie. So I think it's gonna be very great. And I feel like this trailer is a lot like the Ex Machina, with how it looks very formulaic. And you see the trailer once, and it seems like you've just seen the entire movie. But when the film comes out, it turns out that there were tons of details and unique story moments that weren't present in the trailer. So that's what I call don't judge the movie by its trailer. To me, it looked good, it looked great, and I really want to see it. I gotta give it a thumbs up on it. And I know that some of you may not like the trailer, but maybe you will change your mind when you come to the theater and see it. Who knows? Okay, let's give it a chance. And one thing I noticed in this trailer is like it's also show the struggle that women face on a daily basis. They had to go through their hardship just to wake up the husband. So I think this has been the most realistic movie made so far. Okay guys, that's my reaction for Annihilation. What do you think about this movie? Please comment down below to let me know. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for really cool video coming very soon. Okay, goodbye.